twice as many anions as greens, then you have cations as blue in the lattice. Then, when you need twice as many cations and relative to the anions, this structure is called the anti-fluoride structure. And I have a fluoride crystal somewhere here. Let's see. Maybe it's this.
Destroy it!
So what I hope today is that you have seen how we get atoms bonded in solids to make extended structures called lattices. I hope that the people actually in this class learned something about crystal structures and lattices. Crystal structures with the accompanying lattices.